Yeah, I saw that. Get rid of that. How do I expand the size of the screen as well? Because the oh no, I've done it now. It's fine. Nice. What do I do? Oh. What is, I can't even drive. I'm so slow, these are so hard to control. Man, I should get in a car, I'm not playing this fucking lawnmower bollocks. What? Yeah, and this one, yeah. This is so hard to control. Ah, he's weak. Damn it. Come on, where you at? Oh, man. Am I getting pure hate? Oh, yeah. Oh, look at him. Is that dead? Literally. Oh, he's gone. My car's fucking dead. Yeah, man, yeah. Engine damage. Yeah, on this. Oh my god, you see that guy? Fell on his face. Yeah, fucking hell. Like, he's just good. Like, I can't wait to get in a car. I can't wait to get in a car so I can see the damage and shit. Oh, look at the engine on my car. Or my fucking lawnmower. Yeah, they do, literally. I think it's 30 or 40 quid, but the one I got is 50. I think so. Or 50 quid for me, so I don't know how much it will do. £1, £1. Yeah, but I think it is 40 maybe. Yeah, man. Yeah. You wrecked one. Target's five. Fucking what, mate? I don't want to do that one again. I bet you got to work your way up and do loads of, like, go-karts before you get the cars. Alright, let's just see what this is about. This is a car one. What's that? Natural Born Wreckers. Or Banger Blitz. Oh. I wonder if I can change my car. You know what? Fuck it, let's try. I've got a car for a reason. You know what I mean? Yeah, let's go for... I haven't even... Oh, it's probably the overlay. Because I've got the chat on. So people gonna hear me. I guess I've got to try out the standard car first, really, before I try my Bandit Ripper. All right, let's get it. Smoke this fucking bomb. Alright, let's get it. Trying to flee. No more. Oh, that's driving, I guess, isn't it? This is a bar, let's get it. Let's get off this road. Oh man. That's a fucking window though. I think we're outside. Yeah, I'm gonna try. I need to pick up some speed and I wanna fucking sideswipe someone or something. T-bone, come on bitch. Come on bitch. Yeah, get out of here motherfucker. Get out of here motherfucker. I don't know, the buttons don't know, handbrake is or anything. Man, I'm playing this game I was supposed to be played, man. I feel like Deuce of Hazard or something, man. Man, this is a career, this. I'll take it into online soon once I've tried out the cars and stuff. Watch this for a fucking sideswipe. Oh. No! I've gone from like a second to 12th. Time to do a bit of serious driving now. Level 2. There we go. My opening, baby. My opening, baby. 6th place, last lap. Huh? This is my first race here. That's what you call close. Shit. Oh man. Street intake manifold rocket. Unlock sport air filter. Cat C. Unlocked sport cooling, cut C, unlocked driving cage. Nice. So you can upgrade all these cars as well.
I like it.
Definitely need to change the fucking music in this game. Bit cheesy. Yeah. Yeah, probably. I'll probably try that in a second. So how many credits have I got? It's like 11,000. So let's do this car a few upgrades, shall we? Actually. Let's just change the car. Oh, I can't. Sorry. Armor. shit. There's loads of customizations you can do on this game, you know? I like this game, and there's loads of customization shit you can do as well. And this is just for the standard car, so. Oh yeah, let's get it. You still watching? What do you think? Man, the graphics on this game are wild, man. Little fucking Honda. Oh yeah, I can get a Honda, man. I like it. I wouldn't really suggest that in the Destruction Derby race, but. Nice, I need to change down again. Bent up. But I am well out in front. Oh fuck. Speaking too soon. Speaking way too soon. Oh my god, no way. No way. Oh my days, man. I gotta restart. That's fucking embarrassing, that. The computer pitted me. The last corner, last lap. I mean proper T-bone me. Real bad. Ugh. gonna blaze this one out, man. Oh my god, love. Are you actually for real? This game is savage. I mean savage, right? Oh. Yeah. Have you seen it? Yeah. I'm just scared about this last corner, you know? I'll take third now, I'm happily like, fucking hell. Fucking finally, Jesus Christ. It's just a start, isn't it, you know? Just a start. So many different races, so many different vehicles. And then there's online as well. You know, so many customizations for the vehicles. Yeah. I'll try it. Once I've completed these four, or two more races, then I'll go online. I'll give you a shout when I go online if you want to do something else. Change the view to in the cabin as well. Oh wow. Yeah. Not that shit. This one's more of an actual race, this one. With asphalt on it. Yeah. Oh no, it's across country, there's a section of dirt and then back to asphalt. Yeah man. Yeah. Nah, not that. I just can't wait to fucking try that new car I got. Get customization parts and shit. Still got that. Nice. I'm gonna go downstairs and grab sushi and go for a piss while I'm at it. Oh yeah. Is it? Last roast of this event. Nice.
Oh, there's fucking massive spider on the wall. Awesome. There was a massive spider on the wall. Awesome. Yo, you still there, mate, yeah?
Smoke a bomb before I play this.
Thank you. I wonder how you buy cars. Oh, market. They're actually a reasonable pass as well, huh? Kind of. Mate, there's so many cars, man. There's loads of cars there. Loads of people playing. I'm in the most powerful car in this fucking lobby so far. I can see. It's good because I can go against different class people. I'm in A class, there's people in B and C.
That car's right out there, Andrew. I got the quickest lap there, though. Do that.